I welcome again to Strathclyde Methodist Circuit's Lenten Prayers, released every weekday morning throughout this Lent of 2021 and nearing its close. Our prayer focus today is, do we put off taking up the cross? Picking up Jesus as he falls again? Our artwork today is from Rubens. You can see Veronica here, whose name means true image. She's seen mopping the brow of Christ after he has fallen. Where might we be in this scene? Am I watching from afar, cheering on the punishment, rushing forward to aid Jesus perhaps, even to take up his cross? And where might I be when we see others suffering? Am I cheering then, watching from the sidelines perhaps? Or moving forward to comfort, to listen to their story, to be part of the solution? Holy God, this scene looks so familiar at this time of year as we recall the Easter story within Lent. But when we might see such suffering of others, where do I stand? May I be moved by such compassion to not just know the story, but feel those issues which others experience and seek to play my part in removing that suffering if I can. Oh Lord, we ask for your wisdom as we look upon our world today, knowing that you are with us. Zeal of God, fill our being. Truth of God, light our way. Peace of God, redeem our past. Love of God, come in today. Amen. Blessings to you.